nose landing gear has been removed to have a new landing gear installed in here too. They got the tooling set up right here. So yeah, the nose landing gear is missing. The right main landing gear, I mean the left main landing gear is missing, and they're installing the right main landing gear. Got here is we got the old landing gear, their axles. So as you can see here, they've already assembled the new gear with the used tires and brakes that they had before. What's going on, guys? So what we're doing here is today we're doing what they call a landing gear swing on this Boeing 767. It's got three gears, two mains and one nose gear. Right? And they've replaced these landing gears. These guys are brand new. Or out of the overhaul shop. They've removed the old ones and they've installed the overhauled or new landing gears, because safety is number one. And what they do here is they track the landing gears, or a lot, most of the components on the airplanes are tracked by times and cycles. That means the hours put on the component, or cycles means every time an airplane takes off and lands, it's a cycle. So it's tracked by that. So around here, we don't play with safety. This is gonna be really cool. This is a masterpiece here, guys.
Here's the extension.